Hey everyone, and welcome back to another great eShop deals video. Now this week's list is going to be a little special. Contrary to usual, we will be going over some of the deals we saw in last week's video. Now if you're wondering why, it's simply because with the massive week we just ended, I won't ask you to watch three videos last week plus this one just to get an idea of the full deals that are available. And at the same time, with a lot of the deals clearing up right now from that massive sale, well, it's a perfect time to hit the reset button and refresh the list. What will be as usual, however, is that don't forget that we will also do a midweek list with all the best games that are currently under $5. So there will be a few sprinkled here and there in this list, but if you're really focused on those ultra budget titles at under $5, don't forget to check out the midweek video. Now, with nonetheless more than 25 games to look at for this week, we're gonna get started, so just don't forget before we do that if you do like this content and you wanna see more, the best way to support the channel is to hit that like button and also subscribe if you aren't already. Now, the first game on our list would not necessarily be one of my top picks, as I said last week, but that will be Just Dance 2021 that is currently 60% off at $19.99. I always include these games on my list nonetheless, number one, because I know a lot of you out there are interested in it, and a lot of people pick this game up every year, but nonetheless, it's an excellent way to get moving right now, and secondly, my girls would kill me if I didn't include this game on the list. So, Just Dance 2021, if you were looking at picking it up, now is a great time with a great price. Now the next game is a game that I hadn't included on last week's list and I heard about it a ton, so I gave it a try this week and you know what? I was quite impressed with Spiritfarer. That is 33% off at $19.99. It's a very original concept built around a management type game that has you basically ferrying people from the living to the other world, but it's done in a very friendly fashion and a very touching way. So it's not a somber macabre game, it's really a uplifting and friendly type game. Now, if any of this really seems to interest you, check out Spiritfarer. Tons of people love this game. It is awesome, and right now at 33% off, it is one of the better deals for picking it up at $19.99. Now the next game on our list is also a returning game, and that is Risk of Rain 2. That is still on sale for this week at 60% off, dropping the price to $9.99. Look, this is an awesome 3D action roguelite game. And honestly, what I love about this game the most is that the developers keep fixing little bugs and adding content here and there. Because when this game released, it was already good, but it did have a few bugs and it was missing a couple of items. But as time goes by, the developers keep injecting into this game, and that's something I love and I really, really want to support. So now is a great time to pick this game up at only $9.99. Now the next game is one of my personal favorite games to sort of re-release this year, and that is Scott Pilgrim vs. the World. Now this is a 2D retro-styled beat-em-up game, and it is among one of the best. And it is the first time it's actually releasing for the Switch. If you don't know the whole history of this game was available for a while. Microsoft sort of lost the license and a whole bunch of stuff, so the game was actually unavailable for a few years. People were yelling to get it back. We finally did, and right now at $11.99, because it is 20% off, do yourself a favor. If you're into beat-em-ups, if you're into retro-style games, definitely pick this one up. Now, the next game on our list is going to be Mario plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle the Gold Edition. Now, this is an awesome blending of the Rabbids and Mario franchise, done with XCOM-style tactical shooter gameplay. Even though this sounds like a weird mix, I say it every time, it works perfectly the way they've done it right here. And right now is an excellent time to pick this up at 75% off for only $19.99. Now the base edition has already been cheaper than this, but this isn't the normal base edition. You're automatically getting the DLC with the Donkey Kong Country expansion, and that is some really, really great DLC. So if you haven't picked up this game yet, it's an excellent time to pick up the whole package. So the next game on our list is another amazing collection that is still on sale, and that is the Assassin's Creed Rebel Collection, currently 50% off, dropping the price to $19.99. So for $28, you're getting two amazing Assassin's Creed games, which are 3D action adventure games. And if you've never played through the Assassin's Creed series, well, this is a great collection to pick up because it has my personal favorite Black Flag in it, and as a bonus, you also get to play through Rogue after that. Now, basically, I mention this collection every time it's pretty much on sale, and that's because for the value, it is an amazing pickup. Now, the next game is one I'm snatching from my under $5 list last week, and that is the Duke Nukem 3D 20th Anniversary World Tour. If you've never played Duke Nukem before, imagine the old Doom-style games, but set in a more urban setting. Now, as I warned in my under $5 video, if you're buying this for a younger audience, be careful because there is some suggestive language in this game, and it is pretty gory, just like old school Doom. And at 60% off for $3.99, however, you're getting an amazing retro FPS game. Now, the next game on our list is one of the more expensive entries for this week, but it is very worthwhile nonetheless, and that is Jurassic World Evolution. That is currently 45% off at $32.99. But you're not just getting the base edition here, you're getting all the DLC automatically included that costed people on the other platforms way, way more than this. So at $32.99, you're still getting very good value. This is basically a park builder set in the Jurassic Park slash world environments. And basically, it is an amazing port of the game, and the controls actually function very well on Switch, which is sometimes odd for these management type games. So if you're looking for that type, definitely check this game out. Now, the next game on our list is another amazing blending of types that is available on the Switch, and that is Golf Story, that is currently 50% off at $7.49. Now, this is gonna sound odd, but Golf Story takes an RPG type storyline and blends it with golfing mechanics. Sounds odd, but it works fantastically once again. The storyline is enticing, the gameplay is fantastic, and this being one of the early indie releases on the Switch actually helped the Switch get on the map with the indie developers. So basically, if you haven't tried Golf Story yet, do yourself a favor, pick it up at 50% off. It's a great time. Now, the next game is a game that's been on sale almost constantly since it came out, but it's honestly a game that is very worthwhile picking up, especially right now at 50% off for $29.99, and that is Immortals Fenyx Rising. Number one, the base game at $30, you're getting an amazing package for a low price. And on top of that, they keep pumping out DLC. So if you want to keep the fun going and you don't mind investing a few dollars here and there, because those packages go on sale as well with the DLC, then Immortals Fenyx Rising should be a definite game you take a look at. It's a 3D action game, sort of blending, I say, Breath of the Wild with God of War from the PlayStation. Not the new God of War, but the older one, so God of War 3 and lower. If you need any more convincing, there's a free demo available on the eShop. Now, the next game on the list is another game that is a sort of fusing of different IPs, and that is South Park: The Fractured Butthole. Now, what's odd this week is only the gold package is on sale. The base game isn't, but the gold package is. But it's massively on sale at 75% off for $22.49 for the base game and pretty much all the DLC that's come out since. And when I said it's a fusion, it's that if you were wondering what type of South Park game this is, well, it's a strategy RPG. And if you like either South Park or you like out there strategy RPGs, this is one that you should definitely pick up for this week. I love this game. It's like playing through a huge movie-length episode of South Park. Now, the next game on our list is one that I'm snatching once again from last week's under $5 list, and that is Savage Halloween, that is currently 50% off at only $2.49. Now, this is a retro platforming shooter, sort of imagine Metal Slug, but with a bigger focus on platforming. But the shooting mechanics resemble a lot that franchise, and it's actually quite well done for a retro game. And at only $2.49, this is probably one of the most fun you're going to get this week at a low price. Now, the next game on our list is going to be Bulletstorm: The Duke of Switch Edition. Number one, you get to play as Duke Nukem, so you know I'm going to be checking this game out. But I really love this game. It's an FPS game, action FPS game. It's not the best storyline that we have available on the Switch, but it's a really fun one, really focused on top-notch, over-the-top action, and at 60% off for only $11.99, this is actually a very, very good value to pick up for this week. Now, the next two games we're going to be looking at are two games that I actually just reviewed on the channel. And the first one of those two games is Stitchy in Tooki Trouble, which is a 2D platformer heavily, heavily inspired by the Donkey Kong Country series. And at 25% off already for $9.74, if there's someone out there that's looking for a well-built but laid-back, easier platformer, or if you're looking for an awesome game to get younger players into 2D platformers, Stitchy in Tooki Trouble is an amazing game to pick up under those conditions. Now, the next game that was also just reviewed on the channel and that is currently already on sale is Moonraider. It's 30% off at $6.99. Now, this is a retro 2D platformer, more styled after Mega Man and with a slight fusion of some Metroid elements. But I had tons of fun with this one, and as I said in the review, at $10 it was a decent purchase, but when it gets lower than that, like $7 like currently, it becomes a really, really good purchase. If you want to check out the full review, you can check it out on my channel, but if not, trust me, this is a very decent 2D platformer at this price point. Now for the next game, although Moonraider was a good game, the next game is a great game, and that is Axiom Verge, that is currently 50% off at $9.99. Now this, however, is a full-blown Metroidvania, very heavily influenced by Super Metroid. And if you haven't played this one yet and you're into Metroidvanias, do yourself a favor and pick it up. $9.99, this sale comes along regularly, but it's also pretty much the cheapest way to pick it up. We've been waiting for the sequel for years, so before it drops, make sure to check out the original. Now the next game on our list is going to be making its first appearance, and that is Bubsy Paws on Fire, which is currently 80% off, dropping the price to $4.99. Now the Bubsy series traditionally was not an auto runner, but they decided to convert it into that, and that's why this game got such a bad rap, because it was really not what people were expecting. And I'll be honest, it is probably not the best auto runner we have on the Switch, which is why at $24.99, this is not a game that I would normally recommend picking up. But at 80% off, dropping it to $4.99, you get a top-notch developed auto runner for only $5. You know what? It's worth a pickup. At $5, I'm ready to say that Bubsy Paws on Fire is worth at least $5 of fun. Now the next game on our list is going to also be making its first entry, and that is 20XX, that is currently 50% off at $8.99. Now you can probably already tell by the visuals, but this is very heavily inspired by the Mega Man X franchise. However, it does throw in roguelite elements, and it really pushes the gameplay to a new level. Now, if you haven't played this yet and you're either a fan of 2D platformers or Mega Man, you really have to pick up 20XX. On top of it, with 30XX right now in early access, we can all really hope for a Switch release. Now, the next game on our list is one that I think was totally underrated, and that is Aragami the Shadow Edition, that's currently 60% off at $11.99. Now, if you like stealth gameplay, however, mixed with mystic elements, Aragami definitely has to be a pickup. This game reminds me a lot of the old Tenchu series that we had in the PlayStation and PlayStation 2 era. And Aragami Shadow Edition, as I said, in my opinion, was totally underrated and disregarded when it came out, because it is nonetheless tons of fun, although it's not a perfect game. Now the next game on our list is going to be another action 2D platform shooter, and that is Fury Unleashed. That is currently 50% off at $9.99. Now this is another game that is frequently on our list because it is really an amazing gameplay. It basically blends the Contra style of run-gun shooting with, once again, roguelite elements. Fair warning, however, this is not an easy game, so if you do pick this game up, be ready for quite a challenge. Now the next game on our list is an awesome twin stick shooter, and that is Blazing Beaks, that is currently 73% off at $3.99. Now I can already hear you that this game very recently has already been way cheaper than this. And I do agree with you, it's already been $2 in recent history. However, we're not too sure when we're gonna get that deal again. And if you wait out another full year with missing out on Blazing Beaks, you know what? I think that this game is worth the extra $2. But I do want to throw it out there that I know the deals have been better on this game recently, but nonetheless, at 73% off for $3.99, you're getting a really awesome package for anyone into twin stick shooters. Now, yet again, we're having another game making its first entrance on the list, and that is Sparklight. That is currently 60% off, dropping the price to $9.99. Now, Sparklight is a game I've been waiting for quite a while for a really good sale on, because I love this roguelite dungeon crawler, and I was really waiting till it would fall on sale to really be able to suggest everyone. Now, of course, by looking at Sparklight, a lot of people are going to invoke a top-down Zelda game, and you're right, it does evoke it, but at the same time, it does its own thing. So this is far from a copy, and like I said, on top of it, it throws in roguelite elements. So definitely, if you're into any of that, pick up Sparklight. It is a great pickup for this week. Now the next game on our list is going to be another 2D action platform shooter that I love to suggest, and that is Valferrus. That is currently 55% off, dropping the price to $11.24. Look, I love this game so much that I'm currently looking at picking up a physical version that would cost me near $40, and I still am thinking that it's going to be worth it. So at $11.24, if you don't care about picking up a physical version, definitely pick up the digital version of Valferrus. It's a great, great 2D action shooter, and on top of it, it has some great music to accompany the gameplay. Now we're getting pretty close to the end of the list, but before we end it, we still have a couple of games to look at. And the first one I want to look at is the Bleed Complete Bundle, which is basically the bundle of Bleed 1 and Bleed 2 that is currently 85% off for only $4.19 for both games. Now these are some really great 2D run and gun shooters slash bullet hell type gameplay. And honestly, for this week, if you don't have a lot of money to spend and you want a lot of value out of your purchase, I would say that the Bleed Complete Bundle, if you're into this type of gameplay, is an excellent place to look because you're getting two complete games for only $4.19. Now for the last game on our list, we are going to be looking at the Wonderful 101 Remastered that is currently 32% off, dropping the price to $27.19. Now this is an awesome game made by Platinum Games. It's not an official first party game, but it's almost as if, because previously it was pretty much only available on the Wii U. So yes, this is a straight port, but a lot of people didn't play it because they didn't own Wii U's. And the Wonderful 101 is a definite game that a lot of people should give a try. There's a free demo available on the eShop, and if you're not aware, it's basically a 3D action game with really over-the-top action that at one point will have you controlling over 101 individuals at the same time. You control basically a whole army in your combat. It's a phenomenal game that I think most people should at least give a try. Download the demo, look at how it plays out, and if you're into it, definitely pick this one up. So that's pretty much it for this week's list of great eShop deals. Now, I'm very sorry once again that the eShop video came out one day late. I also want to thank everyone who wished my family well, because there was a tiny family issue. I just want you to know that everything so far is going great. We just had a tiny scare over the weekend because one of my kids was unfortunately exposed to someone who currently has that famous virus out there. And unfortunately, due to you, the way the legislation works over here, well, we're pretty much all confined for 10 days. So yesterday was pretty much dedicated to finding a way to get groceries and get set up for the next 10 days till we can actually leave the house. But anyway, everything should be getting back to normal quite shortly. And don't forget to check that midweek update for the under $5 games that I mentioned earlier in the video. And as usual, just before we go, don't forget, as I said earlier, the best way to support us is to hit the like button and also subscribe to the channel if you aren't already. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so you know when all my future videos come out. And as usual, I hope I'll see you in my next video.